Hello, and welcome back to some more Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree Tree. So last time we got another map, fragment, piece, and we visited the Temple Town Ruins, and the Northern Nameless Mausoleum. Sorry, there's a car that decided that I really, really want to hear it right now. Out there doing donuts or something. Okay, I also want to go up here and see this, but also there's a bridge over here that we couldn't figure our way up to, but maybe we get down to it? So we're gonna go over there and check. Okay, I think I see. Yeah. Headless. Okay. Sure. All right. Okay, we'll go down there, just... Okay. I didn't need to see that. Thank you. steel great shield. Weighty shields carried by the Black Knight, servants of Mesmer the Impaler, made of black steel with decorative embellishments in gold, symbolic of their iron conviction in their crusade. The Black Knights will never yield, nor will they ever doubt their purpose. Shield bash. Yeah, these are something different from the DS1 Black Knights, that's for sure. I mean, not insanely difficult either. But increases effective range of bows and raises attack power of arrows and bolts. Composed of fleshed iron arrows. Nice. Don't know that I'll ever use it, but it's nice to have just in case. Okay. Potentate's cookbook. Hefty oil pot. Okay. Well, here's my mimic. I shouldn't have come down here. My spirit summon would have followed me if I'd kept going. They teleport. Okay, that was annoying. Like, literally. Why even disappear if, like, two steps later you're going to have another option to summon? Well, it doesn't look like that bridge actually helps us like I hoped it would. I hoped it would get us Or wait, no, I've already been up there. What am I even talking about? I was like, okay, I thought this bridge would help me get up to this plateau, but I've already been up there because I just cleared out the nameless mausoleum there last time. Check out the other way that we skipped. Okay, I thought for sure I was dead there. Full damage in Elden Ring is kind of weird because it's basically you're either fine or you're completely dead. Oh my gosh. Well, I just got saved by my mimic again. I thought there was another bridge, but what I was really thinking about was this. Flail. Sounds cool. A flail with coiled snakes for bludgeoning heads. Fire roars within the snakes' bodies, inflicting horrible burns. Some of Mesmer's army use these flails to burn Hornscent, to brand them with agony and fear. Unique skill, Flare, O Serpent. Ignite a flame inside the snakes, temporarily empowering flame attacks. Once ignited, strong attacks and other moves that strike the ground will cause an explosion. Yeah, I thought that a serpent flail. It seems like a missed opportunity not to have the serpents like lash out as your special skill. But. Everything. Kinda looks like it. guess not quite everything. Looks like you should be able to go up onto it. Right? Maybe not. I could maybe jump across that corner. Okay. Okay. Don't really want to go down, though. Okay, there's definitely something up. I'm pretty sure they'll... yeah! What am I even talking about? I don't think I can get up there. I already did, just like 10 minutes ago. Okay, we're moving on. Ah. let's clear these out so that I can... It really whiffed me. Okay. I was trying to get a counter, a guard counter, but... Okay, apparently they just miss you if you stand still. I really... Oh, I have an idea. Ash of War scattershot throw. This Ash of War grants an armament the keen affinity and the following skill. Employ smithing arts to conjure multiple copies of the armament in both hands and throw them all at once. Follow up with an additional input to throw again. Okay. So, one for throwing weapons. I hear a scarab. Where is the scarab? There's the scarab. Getting close to 60. Yeah, we definitely want her. Yeah. I keep forgetting to put that bow back into my inventory. Them where they're weakest. Smithing one. Like, at this point in the game, if you have the bell bearings, you can buy any of the stones except for ancient. So, like, I don't really see the value in putting pickups for stones that are anything less than, like, six. I also didn't see that. Wow. Okay, I need to get behind you. Or I can fall down here. That works too. Come on. Smith's Crypt Axe. The Throwing Axe. Okay. An axe engraved with the Smith's Crypt. A throwing weapon created with the smithing arts. Execute a strong attack or jumping strong attack to throw the axe. Skill Wild Strikes. Hammer, or a great hammer. Throwing weapon created with the smithing arts, execute strong attack or dashing strong attack to spin and fling the great hammer. That sounds cool. Yeah, let's go here first. Oh, great. Okay. Okay, worth it. Down into that. nice. We'll take a somber 8. Ladder. Lever. I could have dropped onto that, I think. I could have dropped onto it. Yeah, no, that's way too far down now. Probably not anything. Okay. That's our goal. Halo the Golemsmith. The spirit of the stalwart stone golem who launches his own fists as projectiles. Halo was said to be the runt of the litter and the first to stop moving, but it was he who became the guardian deity of Smithery. Okay, so like a weaker version of these golems that we've been fighting slash avoiding. Okay, I think that probably does it for that. I don't think I need to. In fact, we could probably unmark the other one as well. I don't think they have bosses. They must be guarding something nice, right? Do I go for it? I go for it. Smithing 7. Okay, yeah. Nice. Pearl Shield Talisman. Okay. A large flower that blooms facing the scatter tree. Found near the scatter tree, these flowers, veiled in shadow and covered in impenetrable thorns, are suffused with profound holiness, much akin to the scatter tree itself. Talisman depicting a knight bearing a pearlescent great shield boosts all non-physical damage negation while guarding. The nature and potential of impurities surpassed the understanding of the knights, and so they were forced to prepare for all threats, known or unknown. Okay. Round shield engraved with a smith's script, a throwing weapon can be thrown by performing the armament skill, unique skill, discus hurl. Throws the round shield like a discus. Once thrown, the shield will be instantly restored to the wielder's hand through the smithing arts. So, get to be Captain America. Kinda. Sweet. I think we've more or less covered this section. Yeah, let's go up north here. We haven't been anywhere up here. We stopped at Templetown Ruins. We have that. surprised the other one didn't see me. Gravebird's Blackwell armor. Scary. Also scary. Okay, they must be protecting something significant there. I'm really surprised they didn't see me, to be honest. Serving bosses. Where are they? Let's just not be seen. I think that'll be better. Where's the door? You know? Yeah, this might just be a pillar. I think this is just a pillar. Yeah, it's just supporting that thing. Okay, well, that's disappointing. I thought maybe there might be an elevator up to that spot, but it is not. Oh, okay. I don't think I can get up to that thing. Right now, anyway. No. No. I don't need giant flying bugs in my life. I don't need DLC rune bears either. Gosh. Yeah, that's definitely out of reach. Greater Potentate's Cookbook. That pile looks like golden poop. It looks exactly like what you pick up for golden excrement. Oh, hey. Nice. Scorpion River Catacombs. Okay, I can't fight because you're talking. I really hate that. Just... They could have just made talking. Stop, avert your gaze from me. I beg, look away. You done? Okay. Stop, avert your gaze from me. I beg, you look away, arg. Okay, I'm pretty sure it said something else earlier, but I have no idea what it is, nor can I know. I really, really, really wish that messages, or not messages, but dialogue from and stuff like that was just kind of in the background, not something you had to interact with. Like, because it means that you, if you're busy talking to someone, like that ghost, you can't fight without canceling their dialogue. Anyway, one of my biggest pet peeves that I really wish they would have changed or fixed. Oh, great. Okay. Weirdly passive. Looks kind of like a basilisk. Rejuvenating pulses. Ah, well, I was... I was not paying attention. I was not paying attention at all. I thought, huh, that looks like a basilisk, and then completely forgot about the threat. Okay, now you're being aggressive. Get out from under that thing's gaze. How did I not see you? Wait for... Come on. Okay. Let's go a little bit away. Maybe we can reset its aggro. Never mind. Really? It's not likely a secret passage, dude. I think that's where we were before. Okay, let's kill that thing. Yeah, I don't see a way to reach that. Yeah, let's just keep going down. That's lovely. Okay, I see. They're just going back and forth along this hallway. and kill it. Or I can't. Or I can't. Absolute priority. Oh, fun. What? Are you kidding? I'm not sure what happened there. Okay. That was way too close. great. I definitely feel like I've missed a lot in this place. There were some soldiers earlier that I didn't fight. And I didn't find my way up to where those imps came from. Try give up. Be wary of lightning. Uh-huh. Well, that's right. Okay, that's good. At least I died so fast my runes were out here. Okay, I thought I dodged. I did not dodge. Give me like a second to heal, thank you. I'm supposed to miss the, I mean, dodge a lot of these. Definite long haft axe and cerulean amber medallion plus 3. A long hafted golden axe wielded by the Death Knight bears a representation of a decayed golden ring. Crackles with lightning, the power of the capital's ancient dragon cult. The knight, once the personal guard of Godwin, was also the protector of the Prince of Death's cadaver surrogate. Long hafted axe from Lost Dance. Strong attack, performs a lightning charged leaping attack. A hefty fetid pot. Stone armor with a tinge of green, one of the set of ancient pieces cast in the image of a grave bird featuring a cape of black. Yeah, it's pretty much the same description. Alright, well, I guess that's that. We can come back here for some of the other things I think we missed. But, kinda wanna move on for the moment. Go over here. Okay, so we were underneath this. That's okay. That being said, I need to be up here first, which would mean I need to be here first, which would mean I have to be here. And I'm guessing I can't get onto this bridge until I clear this area. Either that or somewhere along here there's a spirit spring. All right. Well, then. I'm going to teleport to Bonnie Village and then end this episode because we're out of time. But when we come back next time, this time for sure, we're going up this way. Let's get to there, go up, check out three, then go check out this. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.